We have experienced the loss of our families, friends, or classmates. Almost all these instances were unexpected and affected a large number of people. We didn't know we would lose time with these people, but what we can take away from this experience is to cherish the time we have with the people here out there and make sure that when they go, we don't feel cut short of our time. Along with these hard times that we have overcome with each other, we've also had many good times together in high school. My favorite time in high school was one week of the fall, homecoming week. Homecoming was an event that almost all of us participated in. It was a week filled with festivities that had something for everyone. From dressing up with crazy attire, decorating our clothes, going to the pep rally, watching the parade, supporting your football team, getting into trouble, or attending homecoming games. It was a week where it didn't matter what group of friends you were in, all that mattered was whose house you're going to toilet paper next. Everyone put their differences aside and come together as one student body to support their high school, or their toilet paper in high school, whichever you prefer. Homecoming is a time in high school that I will always remember from classmates and friends alike. Just as high school was a time to have fun and be rowdy, it was also a time for us to learn not only proof, the periodic table, and how to write a paper, but also life lessons. These life lessons are many that we'll carry with us throughout the time of our lives. We have learned many values from our staff here in Kahana High School. One lesson we have learned is that it's important to be on time. When late in the morning and after lunch, many of us have sped into the parking lot at full speed to find out where to park in the last row, which only leads to further parking and a good workout. Another lesson we can take away from high school is that we have to follow this. When our colleagues we try to divide the world and not hide our feelings, Officer Graham or Santa Claus will leave us a little surprise and form a little yellow ticket on our radio. An additional ticket I offer from high school is that it is the course that we follow us with.
Nothing's ever impossible. Until the future we are free for. Forever we'll always. her.